Today I'm going to show you some damage that happened to my house from Ursula. She was very bad. And here's some damage from Ursula. I think we've ever had here. And here's my two windows.
No more windows.
I had a fun time here with Ursula. It was just so powerful. I mean, the winds had damage and it was really terrible. So just had
damage. Under roof got torn apart,
and my house here, all the under roof got torn down.
All the damage is right here.
Let's see where,
right there. I just piled it all up.
It was really strong, and it just blew the heck. It was probably the most powerful storm we've ever had.
So hopefully not too many people died because the thing was
cleaning.
I've
been cleaning for like now. This is day two after
Ursula. Over the windows, there's like stuff all over, blown around. It's really crazy.
It was actually harder than most people expected.
And it actually got so strong that
nobody expected
an hour when it was coming. So everyone's like, oh, it's just a rainstorm.
Warm water up.
But as it got intensified and became this,
see what happened.
Really already, because it wasn't announced for a long time that it was going to be that terrible storm.
Nobody expected it this big, but.